2004 GMC Envoy 4.2 liter. We're going to have to remove this little skid plate right here with the flathead screwdriver in order to do the oil change. So there's your oil filter, or right there, and there's your plug. Oil filter is way up in there, and it's kind of a bitch. So, best way to get the oil filter off is with this filter clamp extension and ratchet.
I know we got this one here, it's a flat repair. You're doing an oil change in that one, right? And then we got another oil change after, so at least 45 minutes.
Yeah. Okay, change of plans. We're using... birthday. It's best to let this filter drain as long as possible because it makes a huge mess and it'll get all over you if you don't. Sorry for the delay. Why does he do that? Look. Marks it right there and there's another ticket. Now, I think it's draining Okay, oil filter's installed. Now I just gotta put the skid plate back up. When you're done with all that, it takes 7 quarts of oil.